So people have to see something, say something. You see something like that going on, notify the police immediately. This way, we might have been able to stop this from occurring today.
Jonathan Gilliam, you want to add to that?
Yeah, you know, there's colleges all over this country, like Vassar College here, a little bit upstate New York, where they have security guards that aren't armed, and it's a gun-free zone. So you really are setting people up for, and law enforcement for, somewhat of a failure when you have an active shooter scenario. And I think colleges, you know, and it really policy has to be looked at what's effective. And I think what you see here, you know, this shows you how quickly these things can go bad. And these gun-free zones, just like happened in Tennessee, with this shooter that went on to a military installation, which was a gun-free zone, we see that the only thing that's going to stop a gun is another gun. And I know that sounds cliche and political, but I think these are things that we have to look at rather than just saying we need to look at mental illness, we need to stop people from having guns. We need to start looking at what's effective in stopping a shooter. And I think just saying, hey, nobody carry a gun here is not effective.